were flown to Air Force Station Palam in New Delhi this evening, where Army Chief General Bipin Rawat also laid a wreath and offered tributes. Later, talking to reporters, General Rawat said those obstructing army operations during encounters and who are not supportive will be treated as overground workers of terrorists.
We would now request the local population that people who have picked up arms, and we are the local boys, if they want to continue with this acts of terrorism, displaying flags of ISIS and Pakistan, then we will treat them as anti-national elements and go helter-skelter for them. They may survive today, but we will get them tomorrow. And our relentless operations will continue.
Foreign tourists with e-visas will get free SIM cards on their arrival in India. Tourism Minister Dr. Mahesh Sharma released free preloaded SIM cards for tourists holding e-visas at a function in New Delhi. He said SIM cards will be given immediately to them after landing at the immigration counter at airports in the country. The free SIMs come with 50 rupee talk time and 50 MB free data, enabling the tourists to talk immediately after landing. Our correspondent reports that the facility of round-the-clock helpline has also been instituted to provide information on time to foreign tourists. The Delhi airport has started the facility. The Allahabad High Court today issued notices to former Uttar Pradesh Chief Minister Mayawati and her two family members in connection with a case involving alleged large-scale manipulation of land records.